Hey, what's up, guys? Man, nice day out today. Not too hot, a little breeze, perfect. So, I'm standing here in front of this beautiful piece of machinery, Dolores. And well, Dolores is getting closer and closer every time I work on it. And today, we're gonna throw the cab up real quick. We're going to stick an exhaust on it because, well, that pipe's been annoying and in my way for quite some time. Well, I've had it. Nicest cab jack on the property. Pumps both directions. Works every time. Alright, so we're gonna move this up a little bit. Whew! She got me breathing hard. We'll move this, we'll get the elbow mounted, we'll cut this, and we'll go from there. Now, I need to relax a little bit. Got myself all excited. All right, be right back. All right, brought me out a little refreshment and a little bit heavier duty unit. Ouch. This one right here doesn't want to be part of the party, but huh. Ain't that interesting? Well, that's interesting as all get out right there. Yeah. Ouch. Come here. Take this thing and help me put one here and one here, and we're going to try and push it up that pipe. I didn't do nothing. Try turning it. Keep going. Let it down a little bit and turn it. Get a hold of that up there and rotate that thing back and forth. Rotate it. You just let it go. Thanks, well, anyway. Yeah. All right, well, this is annoying, but it's fine. Bollocks, as they say. Sometimes I'm an idiot, but don't hold that against me. So, okay. It's just hard to get a 5-inch pipe in between here and there. Yeah, we're gonna grab the pipe back. Trisha's little short stack, wherever that is. I think that's going to come down and hit that, but I don't 100% know. to happen. Let me see. Yeah, that's on the outside. Of course. Ooh, I have to put a dent right there. To clearance that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get this up here. That baby's way up there. Oh boy, look at it. Yeah. We're gonna cut it at about, cut it above this dent, like right here. Yeah. All right, well, I'm glad I forgot to get you started again, but anyways, we just hooked it up and we're gonna listen to it right quick. We know we're a ways from it being done, but okay, so we're gonna check, make sure it's not gear, and give it a whirl. Set you up here and actually get you back here a little ways. Now right here, if you listen close, the thing sounds like it's tying up a bearing. I've listened to the audio a bunch of times. In other engine starts after this, there's no knock at all, but there is a possibility that this thing's tying up a rod bearing or a main bearing. It does have decent oil pressure for Detroit, but it's kind of scary. Thank you. I don't really know. It was knocking a little bit. Definitely knocking. I don't know if it was an injector knock or what. I don't hear it now though. Might have been the air compressor. I think that'll work. That thing is warm to the touch, yo. Okay. That's pretty tight there. That's pretty good there. We'll nip that off. Fits right through there. We'll put a dent right there. But yeah, I like it. I would think that those nuts and bolts would be right there, but we'll go get a couple. Batteries don't seem like they're up, but